Hi guys, I am here today unboxing the August Illustrated Faith Devotional Kit. And DaySpring did send me this kit for the purposes of reviewing and giving you guys a sneak peek of the kit before you purchase it. One of the first things that you may notice about it is if you've purchased the monthly Devotional Illustrated Faith kits in the past, you may notice some changes this month. They had a lot of customer feedback that they would like for the kits to be at a lower price point, and so they have altered this kit this month. I think it's only $20. So it's a lower price point, and so you may notice some changes because of that to the kit. So since this especially is the first time that they're offering this new lower priced kit, let's jump in and see what's in here. I actually just got this in the mail, so I haven't even opened it myself. So we are gonna peel this off together. Okay, so it comes in a plastic pouch. And then I'm gonna open it up here. And I have one package of washi tape that says plant your feet. You can see that there. These are some stamps that say have flowers. This one says your will, not mine. Persevere. So pretty. 4 steps to perseverance. And then a few other Bible journaling papers here that will fit nicely when you're doing your Bible journaling. And then we have a lot of little cutouts. This is a whole bag of cutouts here. Let's see if we can open these up and look at a few of them closer. I like the colors on these. There's small ones, big ones. Some of them have Bible verse references on there. Some flowers. And then I have lots of these stickers. And there's several sheets, 2 sheets of these. And then we actually have the devotional itself. And instead of being a booklet, there are these cards. And you see that they say week 1, week 2, week 3, and week 4. And then on the back of the card is the devotional.